to scan a document to a USB drive, first you're gonna make sure the document is in the document feeder. You also have to make sure that your USB drive is in the printer. We're gonna go ahead and click scan to USB. You wanna name the file. Change the color to black and white. And then click the start button. And the document will be on your USB drive.